Hey guys, it's XpectXtreme here, and I'm showing you the blueprint locations for the junk truck and the fire arrows on Dead Rising 3. So what you need to do is go exactly where I do. Both of the blueprints should be in the same building. And you need to walk up where I do and press B on the blueprints, and that's all you gotta do, guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you next time.